with him.
Right, best dressed starter in racing, Tom Garner leads them in, and it looks as though Lucas Murphy on Cranford Tantastic is lining up in a share of the lead alongside Freddie Keithley and Bruards Kerwin. They are the ponies in form this week, and they're under starter's orders here. Look at Lucy Aspel's on the inside in third in the Trevor Hemming silks, the white sleeves and cap, and she's straight into an early lead. Lucy Aspel and Mercus AC Duble into the lead. In second place is Bruards Kerwin and Freddie Keithley. Back in third is Zach Kent on Briar Smokey Joe. Fourth on the outside, the green sleeves, Alfie Diaper and Dammer and Briar Lily. Back to Neve Aspel, the white colours and Magro Dart in beeswax. Lucas Murphy is retreating through the field. His best days are behind him this week, it seems, as establishing a clear lead now with another circuit and a half to run is Lucy Aspel on Mercus Air C Duble. Still one more to jump, but Lucy Aspel's got a massive advantage on the field. It's as though she's in the Grand National itself, and she's emulating her father, Leighton, who won it on Many Clouds and Pinot de Rey, and in the colours of Many Clouds, Bala Briggs and Hedgehunter. Lucy Aspel comes home well clear to win the Schelling Grand National on Mercus AC Duble. It's very, very tight for second place. It looks as though Freddie Keithley might just have got second ahead of Alfie Diaper on Brammer and Bialidi, but we need the judge for that, but no doubt about the winner, and you called it spot on, Joe, and she looks absolutely delighted. Lucy Aspel it is that wins the final Olympia Shetland Pony Grand National of the week.
Absolutely fantastic ride.